Good morning guys, in front of me is Nathan Phone 2 and let me show you how to activate and use camera timer. At first open your camera app. Then click on timer icon and select 3 or 10 seconds delay. Then if you will tap for the third time, the timer would be switched off again. So let me apply, for example, 3 seconds delay and then just click on camera shutter. Then after peak delay, the picture would be grabbed. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.